think she's here yet, but this is dedicated to Pam Greer. Last spoken word, Black Lives Matter. She wrote a poem that just woke me to what's going on in the world that I live in and that I was blind to. So I just want to say,
respect the mic.
Thank you. I was going to start with this. But it's definitely something that I appreciate, and thank you for that introduction. So it's not about me tonight, it's about y'all helping me help us.
All right.
I don't need the mic, by the way, so.
The shade of your pigment can determine your verdict. Yeah, you heard it from someone of the majority speaking up for what's going on with the oppressed, the minority. What happened to America's priority? United we stand and divided we fall. This, unfortunately, is coming from someone whose ancestors had your people up for virtue. Child, white people been running up in black folks' churches. Dylan Roof wasn't the first to have a vest placed on his chest to protect him from the backlash, rather than a hashtag. 16 shots left yet another black man's body on the block. Look, Mom, McDonald, if you need to tell me it's a one hole around to take my crown down. Marissa Alexander got 20 years on D block for a fucking warning shot. Only served 3 till she was finally set free. Mind you, there was no casualty. They treated Kendrick Johnson like a loud pack and rolled his body up in a gym bag. But before that, the Central Park 5 was facing light until the real killer came to light. Question. Why did they have someone who looked like me for the simplest experiment in Tuskegee? Practice this with me. 5 fingers make a fist pound. Let's show them how to really stand your ground. You gotta stop making Black Lives Matter and justice for yet another name trending topic. Stop it. Your life mattered before the hashtag, and I know that's hard to believe when the police can pull up and kill a little black boy just 3 seconds into a video. Tamir Rice was shot down because he was playing while black. Hey, yo, Miko, run that tape back. Kill the boy in 3 seconds. The Second Amendment, the right to bear arms in an open carry state. Explain what he was wrong, even if the fucking gun wasn't fake. I said, run that tape back. Kill the boy in 3 seconds. The Second Amendment, the right to bear arms in an open carry state. Explain where he was wrong, even if the fucking gun wasn't fake. And what about that little girl in McKinney? How is she supposed to know she's a queen like Nefertiti if she's treated less than right? There were kids at that pool party that was white. Well, bitch, so was the cop. So why the fuck wasn't she read her rights? My friend's child was being picked on because she was too black. I showed her pictures of Lupita on the front of a magazine. She said, Mikey, she looks just like me. I said, Jasmine, that is you. You are her. Now be great. Get your grades, but please don't be up too late. Bring the boy and discover being outside while black was her face. And you want to know what my worst fear is? Hearing my mixed nephew or one of my nieces say, those kids won't play with me. Why? They said I'm too black, but they said I'm not black enough. Team light skin, team dark skin has caused a division within a race. No matter how big your chain, the white man will always feel it's okay to call you out your name. Yes, the N-word. Where my people created it as a term to demean, but your people use it as a term of endearment. And why is it always up for discussion? Which way it used is ignorance. And another thing that pisses me off is when people say, oh, I don't see color. Well, bitch, what color is money? What color is money? Do not judge me by the color of my skin, but the content of my character. You can be a black doctor, a Muslim lawyer, and a white thug. Anybody on a bad day yet yearns for a hug. Ooh. The kind of hug those TV dads who were in the house more than the real dads used to give. Bill Cosby. That man brought families together, but his whole career was tarnished because a couple of white women got together, right? My dad, Charlie Sheen, can still be seen on a TV screen even though my mother was HIV. Taraji P. Henson gave 20 years of her career to get her first Golden Globe people of color this opportunity. That same opportunity Raymond Simone would take away from a qualified candidate had the man been Wonderful Andrea. Sister, because we all have a cross to bear for our body.
All right.
Before the hashtag, you were approved. Before the hashtag, you were valid. Before the hashtag, you mattered. Before the hashtag, you all were descendants of kings and queens who rule over thrones. Now take back your rightful seat on the place you should call home.
Okay, that's right.
You are all the thousands that Harriet has freed. Now go back. Even though we're slaves in the time of today, like me, teach me how to racially appreciate your culture but not plagiarize it as if it is my own. Allow me to be pro-black, but not to white slave. Help me, help us. Before the hashtag finds you, I just hope there be speak my peace and help me fulfill Marshall's dream. White silence, white.